Okay, so here comes the ball. Catch arm's length away. Move it into position. Forearm is parallel to the ground. The ball should stay on that line the whole time. Good first step. We got a nice lean with our body. It's a good body angle. The ball should stay on that line the whole time. Good first step. We got a nice lean with our body. It's a good body angle. We spread our fingers softly. The ball gets released. Foot comes down. It needs to be behind the end of the ball. So we're in good shape there. The ball position hasn't moved. Laces are still out, slightly turned in. We make contact right here. What can we say about that? A little lower than we'd like. We'd like to make contact a little bit higher.
I'll hold the ball.
About knee height. Yeah, hold the ball a little longer. But now what do we do right here that's really good? We accelerate up through the ball, and look at your upper body come back to balance. So your upper body comes back to balance, you accelerate up through the ball, and that's why the ball comes out nice and high, just like this. So it's coming out nice and high, just like that. Okay, so that can't be blocked.
The other thing I want you to notice is, you see where your knee is right at this crosshair?
So it's just exactly like you're doing a leg extension. Your body's perfectly stable, and what's the only thing moving right there? Your knee is snapping into the ball, right?
Yeah.
So as we snap, we come up on our toe, we stay nice and vertical right where the line is, and we land and come back to balance. Sweet. Okay, so here comes the ball. Catch arm's length away. Move it into position. Forearm is parallel to the ground. The ball should stay on that line the whole time. Good first step. We got a nice lean with our body. It's a good body angle. We spread our fingers softly. The ball gets released. When this foot comes down, it needs to be behind the end of the ball. So we're in good shape there. The ball position hasn't moved. Laces are still out, slightly turned in. We make contact right here. What can we say about that? A little lower than we'd like. We'd like to make contact a little bit higher.
I'll hold the ball
about knee height. Yeah, hold the ball a little longer. But now what do we do right here that's really good? We accelerate up through the ball, and look at your upper body come back to balance. So your upper body comes back to balance, you accelerate up through the ball, and that's why the ball comes out nice and high, just like this.